Isabel Herttrich, Linda Efler. What a thriller that was, Linda. What was those small things that made it up for you and not for the other ones today?
Ooh, it was a really hard fighting match. We were struggling as well, really hard. But yeah, at the end, we had a good service situation and were fighting, kept fighting, and that was good for at the end.
Isabel, to be honest here, was it tougher than you expected?
Ooh, I don't know. Both of them are quite good ladies doubles players. They had a long break now, so yeah, I had not that. Yeah, I don't really had expectations at all. Yeah, and it was a fighting game. That's sometimes what ladies doubles all about.
And Russians tomorrow, Linda. What should we expect from that game?
Yeah, we don't know what expect us because they have played for since 1 year. Not they didn't play for 1 year, I think. But yeah, we keep fighting and want to win this game.